There have been many funerals in Gaza this summer, but none quite this big. On Thursday, thousands attended the burial of three commanders of Hamas's military wing, the Qassam Brigade. Mohammed Barhoum, Mohammed Shimala and Ra'ed Al-Attar are the most senior Hamas figures to be killed so far in this conflict. Their bodies were carried through the streets of Rafah City in the south of the Gaza Strip. Crowds of mourners displayed a show of support for Hamas. Just a few streets away, the rubble they were pulled from.
We were sleeping. It was between 2 and 2:30 in the morning. There were 9 missiles that hit the building and they were within seconds of each other. You can see the destruction.
Hamas responded quickly to the deaths. Thursday was the second day in a row of Hamas commanders being targeted. On Wednesday, an assassination attempt on the group's overall military commander failed, but killed his wife and 2 children. He is not believed to have been in the house when it was bombed. But in Thursday's attack in Rafah, the bombs hit their target, as well as 7 civilians in the house at the time.
The Israeli security forces had already made several attempts on the lives of these 3 men because they were so senior in the command structure of the armed wing of Hamas. Now the Israeli government will be able to answer critics who had been asking what had been achieved in this war by saying these 3 deaths are very significant for Israel. Jane Ferguson, Al Jazeera, Rafah, Gaza.